I've had my ups and downs. My fair share of roadside IEDs and goats in the way. That's what's made me what I am today. Now, I stand here before you. What you see is a body 3D modeled to perfection. A pair of legs configured to defy the rules of the engine. And an animation to master the most splendid of splits.